However, I was shocked to receive advice to report to Tallopia High School in the Australian Capital Territory. I had never been to Canberra, knew no one there. It felt like I was being sent to Siberia. I called the department and begged for a Sydney appointment. The appointments clerk suggested I find someone who had compatible subjects and a swap would be considered. Serendipitously, I ran into that person walking out of the Department of Education, and she was also looking for a swap. We knew each other from New England, and we arranged the swap. Day one of the school year saw me reporting to Cremorne Girls High School as a graduate assistant level one. I was still only 20 and felt sure that the classroom would be my special place. I love the shape, smell and energy of schools. I had been a student since the age of 4. I felt safe there. And writing this book now, during the COVID-19 pandemic, I am reminded how important it is for children whose home lives are in turbulence to have safe places to go. Places where teachers believe and understand them and provide challenges, trust and confidence. I wanted to be that type of teacher. I began my teaching career during the first year of an educational revolution. The implementation of the Wyndham scheme that restructured secondary education in New South Wales. It determined that all schools would be comprehensive rather than selective and serve the children in the local area. This is something I profoundly believed in and still do. That single edict changed the entire school population for Cremorne, which had been a small school of 500 girls and had long suffered from the dominance of North Sydney Girls High, the nearby selective academic school for the area.